morning, dear students. I am Bharti Singh. I will teach you mathematics. Dear students, before the summer vacation, we have already completed our chapter number 1. Okay? Now, after the summer vacation, we start our class with the chapter number 2. And the chapter name is addition. Dear students, first of all, I will introduce you with your maths book. Clear? This is your mathematics book. Clear? And chapter number 2. Chapter name is addition. This chapter name is addition. Okay? Let's start our class. Dear students, about the addition, you have already learned about the addition in previous classes and addition up to the 3-digit numbers. Okay? Now, in this class, we start our addition with the 4-digit numbers, 5-digit numbers and so on further. Clear? Now, first of all, we start with an example. Look at the board. Example A. First one, 2789. What is the number? 1, 10, 100, 1000. 2789 plus 4563. What is the number? 1, 10, 100, 1000. 4563. Clear now? Now, first of all, write both the numbers in columns. Then we add. Okay? 1, 10, 100, and this one, 1000. Clear? Now, write these numbers. 2789. Clear? Next one, 4563. 4563. Clear now? And 8 for the numbers. Okay? Start from the ones place. Always add, start from the ones place. 9 plus 3. What we get? 9 and 3 number forward. What we get? 10, 11 and 12. What we get? 12. And for the 12, this is the ones place. We write 2 here. And 10th place in the column of the 10, we get 10. Clear? Write 2 here. 2 and 1 is carry to the next column. That means in the 10th place. Clear now? Next one. 8 plus 1. 1 plus 8. We get 9. And 9 plus 6. That means 6 number forward to the 9. What we get? 9 plus 6. We get 15. And for the 15, we write 5. At the 1's place, 5 here. And next number to the carry at the 100 place. Clear? 1 plus 7. What we get? 7 plus 1? 8. And 8 plus 5. That means 5 number forward to the 8. What we get? 30. You can also count these numbers on your fingers. Clear? 30. For 13, we write 3. 100 place and 1 forward. Clear? 1 is carry. Move on to the other place. Next one. 1 plus 2. What you get? 3. Next. 3 plus 4. 3 plus 4. We get 7. That means 4 number forward to the 3. What we get? 7. Easy. Now, finally, what we get? 7,352 with the addition. This total sum is equal to 7,352. Clear now? Next one. Example is, this question is already in the column. One place, 3 plus 6. That means 6 number forward to the 3. What we get? 3 plus 6. We get 9. Clear? 9 plus 1. Count on your finger. What we get? 9 plus 1? 10. For 10, we write here. For 10, we write 0 here. And 1 move to the 10. At the 100 place. Clear now? Next. 9709. Clear now? Dear students, copy these examples in your notebook and further we start our class from the recap exercise. Okay? Dear students, now let's start with the recap exercise. Some questions of your recap exercise is here. Question number 1. Add each of the following. Okay? Question number A. Dear 4 digit numbers and you have to add. Okay? Start from the ones place. 6 plus 4. What we get? 4 number forward to the 6. What we get? 10. And for 10, we write here 0 at the 1 place and 1 move to the 10th place as carry. Clear now? Next, 1 plus 1. What we get? 2. And next, 2 plus 5. That means 5 number forward to the 2. What we get? You can also count the numbers at your fingers. What we get? 7. For 7, we write here 7. Next, 4 plus 2. 2 number forward to the 4. What we get? 4 plus 2. Count on your finger. We get 6. Clear? Next, 6 plus 3. 3 numbers forward to the 6. We get 9. Clear now? Dear students, you can also find these questions in your book at page number 20 of chapter 2nd. Recap exercise of chapter 2nd and page number 20 of your book. Next one. Here, start from the ones place. Always start counting from the ones place. 8 plus 2. What we get? 2 number forward to the 8. We get 10. Okay? For 10, we write 0 here. And 1 as carry move on to the next place. Clear now? Next, 1 plus 0. You know that 1 plus 0 equal to 1. 0 plus 1 equal to 1. That means a number is, when a number is added to 0, we get number itself. Okay? 5 plus 0, we get 5. Similarly here, 1 plus 0, we get 1. 1 plus 4, what we get? 4 number forward to the 1. We get 5. Next, 7 plus 1, easy. Easy, we can write here 8. Clear? Next, 2 plus 5. 5 number forward to the 2. What we get? 2 plus 5 is equals to 7. Simple. Dear students, next question number C. Do by yourself. Clear? Repeat. Here, 6416 plus 3254. Add both the number. What we do? Start from the 10th place. 6 plus 4. We get 10. For the 10, we write 0 here and 1 as carry. Clear? Now, 1 plus 1. What we get? 2. 2 plus 5. We get 7. Right here. Next, 4 plus 2. That means 2 numbers forward to the 4. We get 6. 6 plus 3. We get 9. Clear now? Here, 8 plus 2. 10. For the 10, we write 0 here and 1 as a carry. Now, 1 plus 0, 3, 1. 1 plus 4, we get 5. Next, 7 plus 1, we get 8. 2 plus 5, we get 7. And last one question, do by yourself. Okay? Now, dear students, copy these questions